morning. This is Scoot Bat Dan. You're going with me to work. So tally ho, buckle up. I'm just chilling and grilling and rolling to work this morning in my electric car. That's right, electric car. I said it. I figured I'd show you guys what, let's see here, it's been about 10 days since I've created my through-hole wick out of ceramics. And I'm just kind of puffing away here as I go to work. Thing. Let's see if I can adjust you guys just a little bit so you can see a little better. That ain't better. Okay. I've gone through about six tanks on this through-hole wick. And just been enjoying. What the hell am I listening to? Hang on. Anyway. As I was saying, or I was rudely interrupted, it's been, six tanks that I've gone through. I'm on my seventh tank right now on my through-hole wick, and he's working quite outstandingly. Little buzz now. Can I stop, please? Okay. Hey. So the through-hole wick seems to be keeping up with my chain vaping demands without dry hitting. Seems to be working quite well. I did a 1/8 inch pole on it and then wrapped an internal coil through the wick, and it just seems to be working great. I mean, that's been, I think, about 10, 11 days since I first made it. This has been my daily vape. I've been using this like constantly. Notice, if you look, the wick actually broke, but the little stubby that's sticking through, it just picks the juice up just fine. As long as I got at least the juice is touching the wick, I'm having no problem with it keeping up with my vape. coming into the main part of town, so I'm going to have to cut you guys off. This is Scoobat Dan, vaping on the way to work. You guys have a great day. I'm out.